Hi guys, and today, welcome to my YouTube channel. We are going to choose a scenario which I have not chosen yet to drive. So that's why I'm choosing it now, so we can go find what to go for, because I speak. So let's do Glasgow Airport Rail Link, because I've not done this one. Shuttle services from the airport, and then I'll do another video back. Okay. So start. So this is with the Class 3 ATA, we'll introduce it today. And show you the front and rear, then we'll open the doors and head off out towards the airport. This scenario is actually Glasgow Airport back again, but I'm going to make it make two separate videos, one to the airport and then one to the airport back. Okay, so yeah, pretty good today. I do not know which number this video is. I am pretty sure it's about number 5 or 6. Right, here we are. Driving through the hood on. Right, so this is the Class 3 ATA. It was constructed between 1977 and the Pisces in Germany. And so yeah. So the Class 8 has been in service since 1970 something. Let's go to the rear of the train. Now let's focus on things. So yeah, I've never ever seen it to ability about this stuff. Now if I get a failed thing, I do not care, because it's right, it's time to open the doors. So we got front doors that open right now. Well, this is the train to Gudok. Let's go to Gudok one. Village Civil will give us course in 9 seconds. Okay, I'll go back in the cab. And we've got a 3-step brake on this. It's 1, 2, 3. And then I'll plan to remove the brake. So it's very smooth. Neutral is there, and then to apply power to the weight position. Down here we have the thing which I'm going to tilt forward. The windscreen wipers on and off. Time is bones. Okay, so good, so I'm going to wipe it off this video. We've got the panel grab switch here. Right, so I'm just going to demonstrate the horn. It's not a two-tone horn. So yeah, two-tone sound, but yeah, we'll have to press the space bar. Yeah, and the beep is the beeper sound, so I just gave the car two beeps. Okay, so speaking about that, let's head off towards the airport. Okay, so our next stop is Gilmer Street, about 7 miles. The next signal is supposed to be a double yellow. In fact, it is a double yellow, and there's no AWS, so I need to be extra careful when approaching signals. Once we reach 15 miles per hour, we get out of power, which we do now, following the train's course, because we have a double yellow signal. The speed limit is going up to 20 miles per hour, however, we do have a red signal over there, because you can see the train, the good train which we are following, clear. So we need to close attention on the signals. This is our train, Class 3 ATA, as I'm seeing. So we have a double yellow, so we have that double yellow, single yellow, and red over there. That is Trains for Glasgow Central. All the trains in this row will have the correct destination codes. Such as that one that had Glasgow Central on there, and that's heading towards Glasgow Central, so yeah. Okay, so we're now going to have a double yellow and a single yellow signal, which means the signal over there is red. We're following the Gudok train, but once we go to the fast line, just before or just after Cadonald, which is a station about 3 miles away from here, so about 2 miles away from here now, we will overtake the train. Right, just had the single yellow signal, so I'm going to deset it. I'm going to find a brake, it's not 5 hour, 25%. multiple to 10, so we multiply to single yellow, so we can accelerate up towards 15 miles an hour. We're doubling the power at 15, because we don't have a double yellow signal. I mean, single yellow signal, could clear to double yellow. Yep, so we have a single yellow signal. So DA stands for down air. Down air. Just clear to a WL so I can tell you afterwards. Speed up to 20. That's the change for larks. Larks? I did not know it was for larks. I thought it was for the center, but it was for the larks. Yep, so that's the off-air lane for larks. Yep, so you all have to pick destinations. So we have a double yellow signal, and then we have a red signal, which is good green, but then we have a started signal, so I don't need to keep an eye on power right now. Double yellow signal, okay. Oh, good. Okay, so we're up to 25 miles per hour now. Make it up to 30, I'm not sure. Oh, so it's only up towards 35 miles an hour now. So now we've got greens all the way to possibly the airport. Just going to decrease the center. So that percent because we're going to increase it. There's a 50 mile per hour as we cross onto the fast lane. So we're shots of the train. And then turn, centered. I do apologise for the big layers because of the landscape. Cannot speed in the circle so that the TDW is active. So we need to be extra careful when approaching any course in any seconds. I apologise for the kind of speed there. So we're approaching 70 miles an hour. I'm just decreasing the power to 72%. Immediately good. It's just nice. Oh, that's the edge to point out. So we are approaching the Dolan station. You can see the bullet train there. We travel at a much higher speed than he is. We travel at around 63 miles an hour. It's dropped to 13, now it's gone up to 36. I don't know if I can change this rule, we'll have the doors open. Okay, yeah, let's let this door open. Yeah, and this is the Head Central branch. see, because I know he's been a spy, but I'm not going to come here and stop the thing and then we're back to the day. Kind of weird. Kind of weird, but I'm not even sure. Oh man, I definitely have to go to the Motolo one. Have to go to Clappendup to the Clappendup to the Motolo. The frame rate was actually struggling. Please get up. There's more than 30 now. Our one is going up to 30, so yep. Yep, pretty good. Now we're going to Hillington West Station. We just passed Hillington East Station. Because we'll surely be a more visible for an upcoming podcast. My apologies for the restriction. That's coming into the restricted station. So you can see the 45 coming up there. We will have a more visible. So we should be alert for that. So it's a good cab. I do apologise for the weird stuff. It's just the frame rate. Prince of second 1906. I'm gonna have to go down to the controller. Yep, there we are. Good to take the hood over. So as we pass the 45 mile per hour, we're just coming up on the climb bench, which is probably down the street. To bring us down to 30 once again. What? Oh, I do apologise for this. Oh boy. I'm busy right now, Zoe, if you don't know. It's just my sister's. I really apologise for this. Too early, so I did the power. Yep, first stop at Elm Street Station. Yep, so we should be stopped in about the right place. No. I need to look out for the 4 car stop sign, which is just coming up. This is the old Gummer Street Station. If it was modern today, then this would all be a good one, like for Glasgow Central. If I'm just going to bring our speed down towards 5. And absolutely have a big up pressure, we'll just that. I needed to use our big application very sorry. Okay, passengers. Passengers, let's get on. And off. And here we go. Oh my god, the only year coach stop, sorry. 4. 3. The only year coach stops have opened. That's just funny. Got off at Gilmer. If I get fail, I don't care. Turn my 4 off, turn the doors close. Okay, I failed. Oh, I didn't fail. Okay, I did not fail. Second cab. So our starting speed up from Gilmore Street Station is 45, we'll soon go up to 60, then up to 75, but then go down to 30, so we're not going to accelerate above 30 for now. And we've got about 1 mile to go to the airport. Let's see what the airline goes. Oh, eventually just ends again. Now we're diving for 20 miles per hour as we can see in the airline. So I'm going to say we are turning off. I think we're just going to red. As we're turning off, this part, this is the good clip. Now as we turn off, just there, then the route, that's not the bit that has been simulated. So that bit of route is not doesn't exist in real life. It was supposed to be built, but it didn't get built. And the station just up there is Paisley St James, which won't actually stop at it, so it's just the airport on the airport branch, because that's in Fargoodock Lane. Just go up for a moment, so St James. There's St James and the Goodock Lane eventually ends. Okay. It's a game eventually ends. I was in this airport like on Saturday night, Sunday, or sort of Friday. So as we pass the 25-mile road, I'm going to break and get for the 10-mile speed restriction. So we have to come up, so any station, so as the cars go over, we can't come in any faster than around 10 miles. So the emergency will be applied immediately. And you need to make a slight harder wake up case when you're intended to. Top. See which one's right. We can see up there. See Gilmore Street Station up there. Oh, and that's the Goodock train I was talking about. That's the Goodock train I was talking about. Just now there, wait, no. I don't think that's a Goodock train, I think that's another train for the airport. The Goodock train has to be somewhere around here. Okay, screenshot time as I said. Oh, look at the airport, it's really looks realistic. Wait, what airline is that? Scotland Airways. It's all Scotland Airways, wow. Right, as I was saying, screenshot time. So face the signal, then do this. That shit is a good screenshot. You really need to pay attention as we're coming into class monitor station. So hopefully the moment should be exciting, doesn't come on. So you don't have to wait for it and stop. We need to stop. Just the buffers are about to disappear in the driver's window. You can't let doing about just for 6 minutes anyway. Which has a good speed. So we're approaching the end of the platform. So as we go to TPWS, I think really careful. Really careful. We approach the end of the platform too quickly. So I will save this now and then stop and then go down. He's done it. Not gonna wait for a second this one. Airport. Oh, yeah, okay, thank you. That should be about right. Thank you very much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Oh, and I forgot to say, please like and subscribe. Once again, thank you for watching.